Pakistani American terrorist David Coleman Headley has told a Mumbai court that the terror outfit Lashkar-e-Taiba wanted to kill late Shiv Sena chief Bal Thackeray. Headley disclosed this during his deposition via video conferencing from the US. He said the person assigned to target Thackeray was arrested. Headley also told the court that he had visited the Shiv Sena Bhavan twice.
As the cross-examination of Pakistani American terrorist David Coleman Headley continued for the second day on Thursday, many more startling revelations have come to fore. Headley confirmed what the Mumbai crime branch and intelligence agencies have suspected for long, that former Shiv Sena supremo Balasaheb Thackeray was on the hit list of terror organizations. Headley revealed that Lashkar-e-Taiba had in fact made an attempt to kill Bal Thackeray. Headley's cross-examination by Abdul Wahab Khan, the lawyer of Abu Jindal, continued on Thursday morning in the court of Mumbai Sessions Judge G.S. Anup via video link from the US. Headley said that he did a recce of Shiv Sena Bhavan twice, but didn't tell the year he did that. He then revealed that the plan was to assassinate Bal Thackeray, and Lashkar-e-Taiba wanted to execute the plan at the first available opportunity. And an attempt was also made, but the person was arrested.
26/11 ka hamle ke liye jo bhi paisa mila tha, usko paise ko ISI ने मुझे दिया था, ये बात उसने साफ साफ कही थी। शिवसेना प्रमुख बालासाहेब ठाकरे को मारने की कोशिश लश्कर-ए-तैयबा के एक आदमी ने की थी। उस आदमी को गिरफ्तार भी पुलिस ने किया था, लेकिन वो आदमी पुलिस के गिरफ्त से छूट गया था। लेकिन ये बात उसे फर्स्ट हैंड इंफॉर्मेशन नहीं थी, लेकिन लश्कर-ए-तैयबा के कुछ लोगों से ये बात उसने सुनी थी।
Headley also stunned the courtroom when he broke into Hindi to a question that was put to him that whether his wife asked him to quit terror group Lashkar-e-Taiba, to which Headley responded in Hindi, saying it's a very filmy dialogue. The 55-year-old terrorist who has turned a prover in 26/11 Mumbai attack case is serving a 35-year jail term in the US. He has already said in his earlier deposition how Pakistan's intelligence agency ISI provides financial, military and moral support to terror outfits like LET, Jaish-e-Mohammed and Hizbul Mujahideen, and has also revealed how LET planned and executed the 26/11 Mumbai attacks. Bureau report, DD News.